The church was built in 1736 by Sir Philip Bottler and replaced an earlier building recorded at the founding of the Priory of Leeds in 1119. The church was extended by the Victorians in 1848 and included the insertion of windows in the chancel and transepts and crosses added to the gable tops.